5:25 now, and we're talking text. Yeah, happening today. A group of students at Cedarville University is encouraging people to sign up for a no-text-while-driving pledge for the next 10 days. Students will be taking pledges today near Renova, the university's coffee shop. Anyone who signs the pledge will get a free cup of coffee. And you can find more information at the Facebook event called Distracted Driving Pledge Day. Well,